get starting tonight. You'll slip at the Velvet Underground and Nico, the Incredible Mike Show, and Andy's fabulous underground movies. Better not miss a baby.
Whose overwhelming loneliness for his beloved leads him to ship himself by mail halfway across the country to Wisconsin and encounter a most unusual fate. The Velvet Underground pulls no punches. Get their latest album, White Light, White Heat, on Verve today.
Oh, why did you take a move down to my toe? on it. It's just a restless feeling.
It turned out to be a turbo engine sub. Just took a while for it to land wherever it landed. The quality of what we did and our faith in ourselves, the integrity that's gone into it, and all these years of it to betray.
Watch out, the world's behind you. There's always someone around you who will call you. It's nothing at all.
The advantage of having Andy Warhol as a producer was that because he was Andy Warhol, they left everything in its pure state.
Up to Lexington, 125. You're sick and dirty, more dead than alive.
The record company had to listen to the records in the first place, so they came out exactly like they'd been made.
He's got the works.
He's a catalyst. You know, he understood exactly what we were about and what our creative side was all about, how best to bring that out.
That was Andy's idea. I wrote that for Nico on my own, but Nico needed a song. And Femme Fatale was written, but that was Andy's title.
The song just kind of reflected of what's going on around us.
Shiny, shiny, shiny bricks of leather. Whiplash, girl, child, and dark.
Inevitably, what we sang about became permanently fixed in the band, which is odd.
Strive, dear mistress, and cure his heart.
I don't consider the chemical substances to be that evil. In those days, I think that the housewives of America were by far the most decadent people. And they were the ones who were taking the parents to wake up and taking Dorit and go to sleep.
Going to be the passion. I had to get her fixed. She wasn't well. She was getting sick. Went to sell a soul. She wasn't lying. Didn't know. Think she could buy it. She would run, run, run.
As we liked and made music that sounded how we liked it to.
So the cover was designed as the front cover for an album release. And when Andy came to the offices of MGM Verve, he had another idea, and that was his banana, which he was thoroughly obsessed with. He wanted to have a pressure-sensitive, a self-adhesive label. He said, my banana will be on the front cover. I had to find a printer that could make that look like the original silk screen. The earlier problem was to get an adhesive that would be removable. My creative contribution had to do with finding out how to solve the problem of creating something that hadn't been done before. The president of MGM Verve thought that it was a strange idea Was about bananas. The idea behind this sticker, I think, had to do with erection. It was a phallic kind of concept for him. He didn't say that he wanted that to look like a cock, but feel slowly and see, when you get down about an inch, it looked like the head of a penis. And I think that was his trick. It was slow going. They start out with 5,000. 6 months later, they order another 5,000.
Nico really was incredible, incredibly beautiful, and it was fun having her do some of the songs with us. But it was never meant to be an ongoing thing, and it wasn't. We were the first feminist band, for God's sakes. A lady drummer, a lady chanteuse.
I see your mirror, sick what you are, it's just
I'm here. Your choices of the sweet set themselves out of one plate for them to choose. But how do you lose? Out of Ghost Bloody Country, all covered with sleep, where the black angel did we? Down in North City Street and East.
I think, though, there was one thing in our thing that was missing from the others. It was rock. It had power. Our stuff could be considered dangerous because it didn't just sit there to be admired or you have to come into it. It went out to you. That's the difference.
You killed your European son. Spit on those on the 21. But now your blue closet gone, you better sit so long in the bye.
This was a bomb.